Goku landed on planet Namek to save Gohan and his friends. In the face of his overwhelming power, Rakum and Berta of the Ginyu Force were easily beaten. Left with no other choice, Jace retreats back to Captain Ginyu and tells him of Goku's surprise appearance. This made Captain Ginyu decide to take matters into his own hands.
One of the most interesting fights I've ever been in. I never thought I'd get the chance to show anyone my true power.
All right, Vegeta, let's go.
You wish you were never born.
So long, Kakarot.
Vegeta!
Got you!
The Dragon Ball!
He's got fast, and all hope is lost!
Okay, sorry to interrupt your fancy introduction, but I've got a fight to
do. You sound pretty confident. I've never had someone talk to me with this much disrespect. I like it. Your body's strong.
You like?
Finished them yet. Fool! He looks like Kakarot, and that's stopping you from attacking. Well then, looks like this is up to me. Out of the way!
Only getting greater!
Actually, I just noticed something. My increase in power is more than just natural talent.
In other words, I too am getting closer and closer to becoming a Super Saiyan!
Wait a minute!
What? Out of my way!